All right, good morning, everybody. It is now day 7 in our Seed to Shelf in 120 Days or Less series. So on day 7, yesterday, we put them into the rooters, in the grow dam, and then into the short dome. So today, day 7, we'll take you over here. We'll show you. Short dome here. All right. So there's our little tray with what we've done yesterday. And you can see some of them are already popping. So we'll follow along. But we're on day 7. And I'm just beating this little dude up over here. And I don't want to do that because that's an OG bean. That's a bag seed. Same with this one right here. This is a Cherry Kush bag seed. But we're going to give those away. But I just wanted to get in here and show you that at day seven, they're in the short dome. And we'll just follow along from here. All right, everybody, this is your daily check-in on your Seed to Shelf in 120 days or less? And we'll see you tomorrow. Peace.